holding you. I feel everything. It's a remorseful. Wasn't I a king? If I'd only known how the king would fall, yeah. Then who's to say why my life changed it all? So, from a young guy, that was quite an experience for me to sit shoulder to shoulder with probably one of the largest music icons in all time. Sweet, sweet guy, ladies and gentlemen. If you just knew this guy's heart, you would absolutely love him to death. I know I do. And I'm not saying that just as a fan. I'm saying that because I do know the real guy. He was gracious enough to let me sit down with him like that. Not many stars would do that, but he took the time, and I was very grateful for that. Did y'all like that story? Man, it was so surreal. Have you had a good time so far, ladies and gentlemen? Once again, I want you to give it up for Adam Tucker, ladies and gentlemen. Him and his band, they did an absolute job nailing Tim McGraw stuff tonight. Give it up for our boy Cooper. Where's Cooper at? There he is. Give it up for Cooper, ladies and gentlemen. Great job, brother. Sounded fantastic. Loved it. Last but not least, everybody, thank yourself for coming out tonight. Thank you.